Many people don't know that if you excessively move your hand in prayer, your prayer breaks. You must repeat your prayer. People in salah, they will stand, play with their beards, sort out their jubbah, sort out their hats, turbans, whilst they are praying. There shouldn't be no excessive movement in prayer. The ulama write them the basic minimum movement. Say you have a runny nose, or say there's something in your eye, or something is stopping you and is distracting you from your prayer. Okay, one movement, two movements, three at the maximum. But to excessively move in prayer, if you move your chest away from the Qibla, your salah breaks. These are basics people don't know. You sit with the teacher and say, take me through my salah. Correct me if my salah is incorrect. Why? On the day of Qiyamah, the first thing Allah is going to ask me is about my salah.